Mike Galimi with Race Pages Digital. We're here with Trey from MAHLE Motorsport. They've worked with thousands of racers and engine builders every year, building custom pistons and some shelf stuff, but they're streamlining the process to make it a little bit easier and quicker for racers to get product and get back in action quickly. Trey, how's it going today?
Good, good.
Can you tell us a little bit about what you guys are working on for 2018?
Yes, definitely. This is a version of what we're going to be launching as our elite sportsman category of pistons. MAHLE's largely known for Formula One and NASCAR and a bunch of other high-end racing applications and that, but we have now started to focus on the drag market, bringing to market some parts that are specifically designed for their needs with features that are important to them. So this is a big block Chevy version, and if you want to go over some of the pieces we can talk about, we've
sure.
got a commonized dome we've taken and scanned the most popular 24-25 degree cylinder heads and came up with a commonized dome that will fit across all of those popular cylinder heads, so we can have these pistons on the shelf ready to go for the racers. We've got a great single program, so if they were to hurt a single cylinder, we've got the stuff on the shelf, can ship it the same day, overnight, direct ship to them, get them back on the track as quickly as possible, which is a big issue for some of the guys as they're burning through some pistons depending on what class they're running.
Sure. So you've got big block Chevy here. What other engine platforms are you looking
at? We're going to be doing small block Chevy, small block Ford, LS, the modular motor stuff as well, and also the Hemi, new Hemi modern muscle stuff.
And also it's got a lot of the features you guys normally incorporate in your pistons, like what? Like I know the coating is unique to your
product.
That's
as well. One of the first things people see is the coating. So the all-over phosphate gray coating is a dry film lubricant. So it aids in protecting the ring grooves, protecting the pin bores, so that the piston performance over the life cycle at its optimum performance level. So it's more of a durability type coating. Same thing with the skirt coatings. They are graphite impregnated, so they do alleviate some frictional drag, but the coating is more about reducing wear and cushioning the piston at top dead center and bottom dead center when it rocks over. Again, reducing wear and load on the piston and the bore, keeping everything working at its optimum performance level over a longer life cycle.
Great.
So some of the other features, we've got deep weight pockets. This is material in this area here. It doesn't really aid in strength or anything. It's just more weight for the motor to sling around. So we've got these, and these are forged in instead of machined in. Things to cut cost, also to be able to keep the parts on the shelf, and that cuts machine time, a little bit of everything. We've got heavy duty pins in them. These pistons have been tested up to 2,000 horsepower without any real problems. We are targeting a 1,700 horsepower type application, but we obviously test beyond that so that we can cover whatever the guy might be doing.
Sure, great. And it's just a two-day turnaround. You call, order them, 2 days later, you can have
exactly.
a piston at your house.
And actually, most of our distributors are going to have these on the shelf. So they should be on the shelf no matter who you're used to buying your pistons from. They'll be on the shelf. And then, of course, with the singles, we'll have them ready to ship them the same day, and the guy can have them, you know, the next day.
And if folks want to know more about the product, where can they look it up on?
You can go to MAHLEMotorsports.com. We also have a YouTube channel that has a lot of good technical information, and then obviously you can call MAHLE Motorsports direct, and we can help you with any kind of applications or whatever you might need.
Great. Thank you very much.
All right. Thank you.